fuck is it?
So my editor Abdi texted me before my stream. The only reason why I knew about this, where is it? Also live channel, but what do Street saying you in a new music video, season music video. I said, huh. I called him, he didn't answer the phone. I called Damage and I asked him. He's like, oh yeah. I stayed off my recommend. I stayed off the Twitter community. I stayed off all that shit. Damage said, yeah. I thought I was about to... I was really thinking, why would I be in a SZA video? Was it a clip that she put from my stream? Why the fuck would I think SZA would put a clip from my stream in her fucking music video? I'm over here thinking, yo, Faye's going crazy, like... Face doing their thing out of this bitch. Or like, yo, Kai, like, you know what I'm saying? They know we friends. You don't know who the fuck I am, chat. What the fuck is y'all talking about?